So hello and good morning. I'm testing power directors picture in picture, and I'm going to be testing it in the Queen's Hotel. They have Quark and Vagabond Pale Ale, which is good. So here we are, Pavel Quark by Bostiles, 8.4% alcohol by volume, not in the original glass because, well, it's a bulb. So it has a wooden frame and would be nicked to oblivion. Anyway. Smells nice. Fruity. Quite full. I'm thinking. Complex. I know. B plus plus, and maybe a bit. Who knows what I'm talking about? So far, so this is really difficult. The beer drinking is quite good. Vagabond Pale Ale, gluten free beer from the Brewdog Brothers, 4.5% alcohol by volume. I'm expecting. Oh, I'm getting lots of hops. Quite lemony. I like it. B plus and a bit.